With this lesson, I am starting a new course in Urdu language. This is level 2 course, and the prerequisite of this course is a beginner's level course that is already available on this channel, and there is different playlist for that. This course will be helpful for the non-native Urdu speakers, and it will take the learning to the higher level. Urdu lessons on this channel were uploaded with the intention to help only non-native Urdu speakers. But these lessons are also covering the scope of those non-resident Pakistani and Indians living or born abroad, and their Urdu language skill is not different from the non-native Urdu speakers. Unfortunately, at present, there is no solution for the advanced users of Urdu language on this channel. This course will include dialogues on various occasions and situations in day-to-day life. The first lesson is about the meeting and greeting situations. Whenever two Urdu speakers meet, they use words like Assalamu Alaikum and Wa Alaikum Assalam. Assalamu Alaikum and Wa Alaikum Assalam are Arabic words. Assalamu Alaikum means peace be upon you, and Wa Alaikum Assalam is used in reply, mean upon you be peace. And in Wa Alaikum Assalam, the part Wa mean and. So let's start the lesson 1 in course 2 on Urdu language. Dialogue 1 or Makalma number 1. Makalma mean dialogue. This meme, kaf, lam, meme, hey. There are two characters, Muhammad and Mahmood. So Muhammad says, Muhammad, Assalamu Alaikum. Mahmood, Wa Alaikum Assalam. Mahmood, Muhammad Sahib, aap kaise hain? Muhammad replies, Alhamdulillah, main theek hoon, shukriya. और आप कैसे हैं महमूद साहब? Now, if you see that English translation, for example, here in this part, Muhammad, Assalamu Alaikum, Wa Alaikum Assalam. Muhammad साहब, आप कैसे हैं? Mr. Muhammad, how are you? साहब in Urdu is the same meaning as we have Mr. in English, and for Miss or Mrs. we can use Sahiba, like Bilkis Sahiba or Maryam Sahiba. So Mahmood, Muhammad Sahib, aap kaise hain? Mr. Muhammad, how are you? And then Muhammad replies that Alhamdulillah. Alhamdulillah is again the Islamic convention, all praise to God, and for non-Muslims it would be just main theek hoon, shukriya, I am fine, thank you, and how are you? So Muhammad, Alhamdulillah, main theek hoon, shukriya. Alhamdulillah, I am fine, thank you. Aur aap kaise hain Mahmood sahab? And how are you, Mr. Mahmood? Here I Mr. Mahmood. Oh, it's okay. So, Alhamdulillah, main theek hoon, shukriya. Aur aap kaise hain Mahmood sahib? Alhamdulillah, I am fine, thank you. And how are you, Mr. Mahmood? So, shukriya is thank you. Main theek hoon, I am fine. Aur aap kaise hain? Aur and aap kaise hain? How are you, Mahmood Sahib, Mr. Mahmood? Let me repeat. Assalamu Alaikum. Wa Alaikum Assalam. Muhammad Sahib, aap kaise hain? Alhamdulillah, main theek hoon, shukriya. Aur aap kaise hain, Mahmood Sahib? Now let's come to the structure like Muhammad. We have Meem, He, Meem, Dal. Meem, He, Meem, Dal. Then Mahmood, Meem, He, Meem, Waw, Dal. Assalamu alaikum. Alif, Sih, Alif, Lam, Sin, Lam. Alif, Lam, Sin, Lam. And then Alif, Meem. Alif and Meem. Wa alaikum. Wa here. And Lam, Choti ye. Kaf and Meem. Wa alaikum assalam. Wa and Lam, Choti ye. Kaf, Meem. Wa alaikum assalam. Alif, Lam, Sin, Lam, Alif, Meem. And for Mr. or Sahib, Swat, Alif, He or Ha in Arabic, as you say, is Swat, Alif, He and Be. Ha or Ba. Kaf, Chotiye, Seen, Badiye. Kaise, Kaise, how. Then Theek, Th. Te, He. Chotiye, Kaf, Theek. Then Shukriya. Sheen, Kaf, Re, Chotiye, He. B. Be, Chotiye, Be, Do Chashmi, He, and Chotiye. B. Quite, Bilkul. Be, Alif, Lam, Kaf, Lam. Sometime we say, I am also right, I am also fine. So for also we use main bhi theek hoon, main bhi theek hoon. Or we can say I am quite well, main bilkul, quite mean bilkul, I am quite well, main bilkul theek hoon. So these two words can be used. So be alif lam kaf lam bilkul. So assalamu alaikum, wa alaikum assalam. Muhammad sahib, aap kaise hain? Alhamdulillah, main theek hoon, shukriya. Aur aap kaise hain, Mahmood sahab? Now let's see how to write these sentences by hand. Meem, Kaf, Alif, Makalma. Lam, Meem and He. Makalma mean dialogue. Number 1. Makalma number 1 mean dialogue number 1. So Muhammad, Meem, then He, Meem, and the Muhammad. Assalamu alaikum, Alif, Sin, Lam, Alif, La, and Meem. Assalamu, wow. Alaikum. An lam ye kaf meem. Mahmood. Meem he meem wow. Dal. Wa alaikum assalam. Wa alaikum. Ain lam ye kaf and meem. Assalam. Here lam is silent. Alif lam, seen lam alif la and meem. Wa alaikum assalam. Muhammad Sahib, aap, lif mada'a pe, kaise, kaf ye seen badiye, hain. Muhammad Sahib, aap kaise hain? अल्हम्दो अल्हम्दो लिल्ला अल्हम्दुलिल्लाह। मैं टे हे छोटी ये का ठी हैवी साउंड। मैं ठीक हूँ मैं ठीक हूँ आई एम फाइन। शुक्रिया। शी काफ रे छोटी ये एंड हे और आप कैसे हैं। शुक्रिया। और आप कैसे हैं। So in this dialogue we have seen how to start the discussion. When two person they meet, they talk to each other, one person starts the discussion by saying assalamu alaikum. It is similar as we say hi, good morning, good evening. So in Urdu there is no such difference between good morning and good evening, although there are words like subah bakhair, but conventionally we are not using frequently those formal words. So in day to day life we use word assalamu alaikum and wa alaikum salam, whatsoever the time is, whether it is morning or it is evening, we say assalamu alaikum, and then other person he replies wa alaikum assalam. So assalamu alaikum, wa alaikum assalam, मोहम्मद साहब आप कैसे हैं। अल्हम्दुलिल्लाह मैं ठीक हूँ शुक्रिया। और आप कैसे हैं महमूद साहब। सो दैट्स ऑल इन दिस लेसन। थैंक यू वेरी मच।